Fast in the morning.
On Wild 101.
If you know somebody going to be celebrating a birthday, somebody who deserves a prank, slide in the DMs at Fast in the Morning. You can also hit us at wild101fm.com.
Yeah.
Got a form right there at the very top. You can fill it out in like 5 seconds. We'll make it happen for you. Today, we're going to be calling Jason in Meridian. Going to be calling from his internet provider.
Right.
Going to see if we can't freak him out by how much we know about his internet browsing habits.
That's so scary.
Hello?
Hi, it's Eric Dickerson from the customer relations team here at Internet. I was hoping to speak with Jason.
Yeah, this is him. What's this about?
Well, the reason for this call is because I see your contract is set to expire next month. I just wanted to give you some different renewal options.
Oh, yeah, sounds good. What do you got?
Well, let me go ahead, pull up your account here. I can give you a better idea what might be changing on your bill moving forward.
Okay, yeah. I need you to be really competitive because, you know, there's other offers, so...
Dang it, you'd think our internet would be faster here. These things can be so slow sometimes. Almost ready here. Okay, Jason, according to our file, last month you sent 246 emails, and in the last 30 days you went to 1,011 unique websites.
Oh, wow. You really get some detail, huh?
Pretty crazy. We got all that information right at our fingertips, right?
Yeah, I guess. That's a little... I guess a little scary, but...
I got a question. Jason, last Saturday, you watched a YouTube video called How to Remove Unsightly Body Hair for Good. Did you figure it out?
Well...
I'm just wondering if it really worked.
To bring it up here on this call, that seems a little bit strange.
Okay, moving on. On Sunday morning, you searched for how to open pickle jars that are stuck. You have any luck with that?
Maybe... You know, yeah, YouTube is great for learning how to do stuff, but again, it's a little bit scary.
Okay, yeah, you know what? I'm sorry. I get sidetracked really easily. One more.
This is an invasion of privacy, all
right?
You
know what? You don't have to get upset. This call is being monitored and recorded for training purposes.
Yeah, great. Yeah, I hope it's being recorded. This is an invasion of my First Amendment, my privacy and my rights. You shouldn't be talking about this on this phone call, and you know it.
I figured while I had you on the phone, I might as well ask you. Last thing. I see your last email is from a Daniel. It looks like you never responded.
Whatever, okay? I mean, are you able to read every email of mine, too? I mean, I thought you people weren't supposed to do this. I thought you could, you know, I thought you could look at it for advertising, but your computers do this. But how is it that your representatives are able to see this? This is wrong.
Well, I'm just a little concerned. You never responded to Daniel. What's up with that?
What kind of losers email these days? We text each other, all right? And that's my brother, and you shouldn't know this stuff. That's not right.
Jason, Daniel actually nominated you for a Wild 101 birthday spank.
What?
We're not actually looking at your unsightly body hair videos.
Wait, this is a joke?
This is Nathan and Rebecca from Wild 101.
Oh my goodness, you scared the... out of me. Are you serious?
But serious question, did you get rid of that unsightly body hair?
Nathan needs to know for personal reference.
A little bit too much information. But,
bottom line, happy birthday, man.
Oh, thank you so much. You almost gave me a heart attack.
They still haven't grown up. They've just learned how to act in public.
Fast in the Morning on Wild 101.